The dish is unusual, delicious, satisfying, and fragrant. There is nothing supernatural. The ingredients can be bought at the nearest store. There is no difficulty in cooking. Cut off the legs of the mushrooms, and remove the pulp from the caps with a spoon. Finally, chop and mix the legs, mushroom pulp, and dill. Add sour cream, salt, and pepper. Fill the mushroom caps with the resulting filling. Put them on a baking sheet, sprinkle with grated cheese, and bake in the oven for 15-20 minutes. Serve hot.